28, which is what, 20 years ago.
I wasn't allowed to check on his firstborn son.
Three.
All the way from here, from the
building
over there.
Sorry,
don't worry, when we hear something like that there,
I'll grab
hold of you.
The person who owned this property
all
the way to Melbourne,
many days walk. Many, many days. And when he got there, he had to stand there because Aboriginal people weren't allowed to talk.
They were trying to get all the this is what today has been really hard for us. When all these missions started in the 1800s, they dragged our northern boundaries. That's where it's all years ago. So the year that runs